The buttock lift is an extremely popular procedure. Patients are asking for buttock augmentation. It has been so for the past several years. Ideally, fat would be injected into the buttock to volumize and sculpt and improve the shape of a buttock. However, there are some patients who don't have fat on their body to add to their buttock. And then there are some patients who don't want to have a fat transfer. And so for those patients, Sculptra is actually an appropriate and ideal and safe alternative. Sculptra is an FDA-approved treatment for volumization of the face. When patients are considering Sculptra for a buttock augmentation, it's important for them to know that they're not getting the same results as a fat augmentation. So a fat transfer would clearly lead to more robust, a larger volume to a buttock. And so Sculptra is when patients are looking for more of a subtle improvement and perhaps even a lift. Sculptra can be purposely injected in the upper portion of the buttock to result in a lift. And patients need to also know that Sculptra is done in series, so they should expect between 3 or 4 treatments, and those will be done once a month. And the nice thing about Sculptra is that there's very little downtime. I would not say the procedure is pain-free, but it's very tolerable. So unlike a buttock augmentation, when patients have to be very careful about sitting and not sitting because they disrupt the placement of fat, Sculptra is not like that. Patients will have a much larger, robust result with fast transfer and have a subtle result with Sculptra.